Hey guys, welcome back to another Fallout 3 walkthrough video. So, just level up. Medicine, melee, and unarmed. And I'll put a point into speech. I'll get strong back. Alright, so I am heading to Rivet City now, guys. Hopefully I find a merchant along the way, or else I'll just have to sell my stuff there. Brother of Steel Dudes. No, for DLC, I'm thinking about doing Mothership Zeta first. And then going from there, or else I'm going to do Broken Steel. One of those two are going to be first. Most likely I'll do Broken Steel and then Mothership Zeta. And then go from there. So there's a city. Guess I gotta go through the metro again. Great. How's your all Saturday going? Mine's pretty good. Woke up pretty late though. Didn't have much going on, just some recording. So it's been a good day after all. Are they fighting mutants? I have no idea what's going on here, but might as well step in and kill everyone. Hopefully I get a lot of loot out of this. I need some ammo and stuff. Holy shit. I don't even know what that was. I need a better weapon. You know what? I gotta fix this real quick. And I'm sorry if there's glare now for you guys, but I had to fix that. Crap. Well, there you have it, guys. I'm pretty sure that's my first death. Hopefully this time, now that I can see better, I don't get blown up. Probably wasn't smart of me to stand next to that car to start with, though. I'm gonna equip a better weapon for it. Alright, let's try to fix this, guys. I'm not gonna take that missile launcher, though, if it's in crappy condition. Because there's really no point in carrying something around that's crappy. Come on, get over. Damn it. I'm getting away from this car real quick. Woman, you better move or we're both gonna die.
There's a bomb strapped to me. You've got...
There we go. Finally, I get a hit. That wastelander got wrecked by that bomb. Did I kill anyone up here? Yeah, excuse me. I need to find the combat shotgun they have. There it is. Could have sworn there was something else new here. Is it Murloc? Oh, hello.
Goodbye.
Alright, what you got? I don't know if you use darts for anything or if there's a special weapon that uses it, but I don't, or I'm not going to collect them. Railway spikes, I know you, there's a weapon that shoots those that you got to get the skinematics for before you can use. Wait, did I have to get on that? I don't know. Okay. I could have sworn there was one with the rock launcher though. I don't know. Alright, so let's see where I'm at. It's not that far of a walk. I can just go down here, discover this little area right here, and then go down here, and go to Route 6. Now, I'm pretty sure I'm going to run into a few super mutants and possibly some enclave. So hopefully I'm ready for that. How many caps do I have? 1800? Yeah, I don't know if I'm going to be able to buy enough ammo, so hopefully my barter is good enough. Anyways, guys, that's it for this episode. See you all later.